The average price for a gallon of gas in Texas right now is $2.97. AAA says drivers are buying less gas, and that's leading to lower crude oil prices and lower prices at the pumps. It also says news of the Omicron COVID variant spreading helped push crude prices down. Texas drivers are still paying $1.13 more per gallon than last year. Katie Johnston for CBSN DFW.